Merci beaucoup. Nev, can I get a little less of Latham's guitar in my monitor? Just a little bit.
Says I'm into it. All right.
There, I see you. Who's there? Who's there? I see you. saw you. Did your eyes notice my lip on you? When you came in, did you see me? I saw you. Did your eyes notice my lip on you? Java.
See, how's it going, everyone? You hot? You sweaty? You a little stinky? Yeah, definitely me. I'm not hiding it. No shame in my stink. Oh, God. Yeah, we're Neighbourly. Those are two Neighbourly songs we just played. They're unreleased. You can't hear them anywhere apart from our shows. So keep on coming to our shows. Are people looking to get weird tonight? You want to get a little weird? You want to mosh a little bit? You want to mosh? Yeah, you definitely want to mosh.
The next few would be the ones.
Yeah, the next couple. A cover song. You gotta be open to what will happen as there's nothing left to examine. When you don't speak your mind and you ain't got a house, you wish you go back in time and you did something else. So,
yeah.
Why close your eyes to escape when you have a phone that makes you feel not so great? If your head hurts about a lies, then keep on going.
Let's do the size
down.
Yes.
If he has me, it doesn't mean it's when you don't use it. Do you have a choice still?
When the socks in your shoes is gone.
What do you lie with? What's the reason? We'll be right back.
that boogie on in the Dow.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. All right.
Who's that boogie on in the Dow?
Boogie on in the Dow.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. All right.
Who's that boogie on in the dark?
Just me.
Let's go. Woo!
Thank you.
Wow.
Wow. Thanks for moshing.
Yeah, thank you.
That was sick.
Clown squad, fuck yeah. Wow. Should we just like all take a breath?
Can we get a little less breathy bass out of this?
A little bit breathy bass. But thank let's just you. Take a breath and enjoy this view, you know? Like shit. I know it's all ages, but kids are older these days, right? They have full access to everything. 24/7. Okay, this next song is also a cover. It's not really.
So.
Thank you.
Mr. Latham Reader on the left-handed strat, everyone. He's left-handed. He's left-handed. What?
To my 9 to 5, even if I ride the dive. I know I'm being dramatic, but people are too many, and the man don't give a shit. He just reaps those benefits. It's never too late to change. It's a shame we don't change well. I'm driving to work in a car that runs on gas. I feel like a fucking jerk, cause the gas ain't gonna last, is it? What's wrong with being electric? It's not that hard to see when the seat is full of plastic, when I'm short on misery. It's never too late to change. We gotta change.
To change. That's right, never too late. Give me a little fill. Oh, he's not. I thought you were gonna fill us into this part, you know? It's never too late to change, you know? It's never too late
to
make
that.
A mistake.
Look at that. We're changing the beginning of the song right now, live. Like,
yeah. Scotty was just like, I can't hear you, whatever. All right, so the last four songs, I gotta make this real quick. We released them under the name Speakeasy. And we were meant to go on a tour. And some like thing happened like 2 years ago. You're not gonna play it with me? Okay. Lars is gonna take us away. This is our first name.
Oh,
song.
Right.
Yeah, because we practiced that once and then we just fucked it up in front of like, I don't know, 60 people or something like that. So Lauren's gonna bring us in. I play keys to this song.
If I fuck this up, that's gonna be really embarrassing.
I'm so embarrassed right now. I'm like ridiculously embarrassed. I'm gonna go home, cry myself to sleep tonight. Like I do every night. Here we go, baby.
Mm-hmm. was a matter. Open your eyes, open your heart, close the window to yesterday. Is the sun shining, or is the
very much. That's a little pop song. Made me feel good. That made me good. I'm not embarrassed anymore.
Not gonna cry.
I'll still cry.
Yeah. It's okay.
Damn right well know I'll cry. All right, who's excited for Pastel Blank? Yeah? I get my cherry pop tonight by Pastel Blank. You know it. I haven't seen them live before. Woo! Actually, everyone, I'm popping three cherries tonight. Seeing, woo! Three different acts I've never seen before. All right, shut up. Let's play, let's dance. Anyone wanna dance? Anyone wanna shake their butt? Yeah?
Your eyes on the prize.
your thoughts are like a alabaster. Something to take from you. Do you wonder, do you see the way it's meant to be? Your mind is hypnotized by the thoughts in your mind. Just release. This next song is dedicated to Shaden Hawes. Oh ho! Sal Sam. Merci beaucoup. We love you, Shay. Give it up for Mr. Scott Sparrow on the drums, everyone. We got Lauren Giorgio on the bass. That's right. Lauren Cheers. Giorgio on the bass.
The cheap one.
Thank you.
say boogie. Boogie.
Ti piace ballare? Sono già. Andiamo. Andiamo!
Follow us. Don't be afraid. That's right, don't be afraid. It's easy. Say boogie.
Questa musica. Sì. Andiamo. Andiamo.
Follow us. Say boogie, don't be afraid. Boogie. That song is called Follow Us. You can check it out everywhere. We got one more song and then the rest of the music. Pastel, Sister Ray, and Haley Blais. Woo! We be neighborly. I don't wanna hang with bad vibe toads. I just wanna be friends who go with the flow. It's easy to be lost being alone. It's hard to see that staring at your fine. I don't wanna be another Joe Boo. I said I just wanna be you. I guess I just wanna be you. Thank you.
All right, that's it.
Thank you.
up all night to the dopamine rush. The mint runs dry till the blue light sunrise. Till the dopamine runs dry till the blue light sunrise.
Water with the cattle and to the slaughter, so it goes. Hold the picture up, girl. Girl, you never knew. Time sure changes. Yeah. In a matter of days, in a number of ways, the taste of smoke takes on the shape of flame. I fold my hands like I fold my days into paper cranes, paper ships that sink all the same. The carpet is being pulled on you and I. The carpet is being pulled on you and I. The carpet is being pulled on you. Changes you. Hold the picture up, girl. You never knew. Time sure changes you.
We'll be right back. Could I just get a less delay in my monitor? Thanks, everybody. So, a few of the songs you just heard are off of an album we just put out. It's called Pastel Blank. This next one's a new one off the next album.
Sweet Nick, and you have found a friend. Tight grip, got you a friend. Leave me lightheaded, leave me breathless. 7 minutes off the clock. Little wapaton, I'll talk the tar upon my lungs. It calms the nerves, it gives my wind. Sophisticated way, she clouded with my red eyes. I close my eyes and introspect. 7 minutes. Exhalation, asphyxiation. Inclination to exhalation, asphyxiation. Asphyxiation. Asphyxiation, though none of the other are persuasion. The thoughts I might say are or fixation. I do not care for the implication, no. None of your Freudian incantations. Something or other concerning my mother, though. I turn my shower on with a pair of pliers, so take it with a grain of salt or a heaping mound. I'm just looking for a light. Inclination to exhalation, asphyxiation. Inclination to exhalation, asphyxiation. Asphyxiation.
Thank you so much to CFUV and the City of Victoria for putting this on. Man, incredible venue, incredible views. What more could you want? This next one's called Fences.
So generous, I take some of my very important time to explain to you what's wrong with your paradigm. Just a pair of diamonds
That's all it would take for me to call you brethren. You might weather the question whether or not, whether or not, whether or not I might ask you to stop. I sat to fences and I gave no thought to the consequences. Now, how? No, no, no. I am virtuous, virtuous paragon. Pay my taxes, take my vitamins, read Seneca, after morning swim at the Y MCA. Side defenses and gave no thought to the consequences. From up in my vantages, endlessly enlightening. Sat to fences and I gave no thought to the consequences. Now, from up in my vantages, endlessly enlightening. No, 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 no.
Shout out to Louis' family. Is everybody having a good night? Great. How great was Neighbourly? So cool. I'm excited to see Sister Ray and Haley Blais as well. A great lineup. Thank you again, Troy. Yeah. All right. This next one's called Shareholder. Anybody? Let's stay in tonight. I don't mind. No, I don't mind. And peeking through Percocet blinds, we are content
to gnaw the fruit from the rind. Face is getting tired each day from smiling all the time. You've spent cold sweat spilling all the open up the obits. I hear monthly filled. Still, the doctor's bill complimentary bill. I heard about your back pain. Yeah, I heard you in a bad way. Some oxy for your ankle. Orange bottle with your name. Shareholder, description, profit of the what? Shareholder, won't you hold us tight?
Thank you. That's off our upcoming album, which we don't have a release date, but it's coming. So just go this first one, build the anticipation. This, however, is off the first album. It's called Picture Perfect. Spit gone stare the corners of his mouth, a new openness to those paranoid styles which you know well. Better at times than thank you.
which serves to dwell in the mind. Do you mind place orders not quite?
Our second last song, and then we'll be going, well actually we'll be staying, but going from here to there. Thank you so much for coming out. We love you. We have t-shirts over there. They say Pastel Blank on them. I'd like to introduce the band. On drums, Brennan Doyle. On keys, Eric Killian. On bass, guitar, Connor Head. Oh, you know who's next. On percussion,
Anderson. I'm Angus, and we are Pastel Blank. Thank you so much. Caught a sunroom. I sweat with lime. He cocked the blinds and spoke of an heirloom. Loss of balance, lots of faith. Show yourself, terra incognita. Balance, lots of faith. Show yourself, terra incognita. Lots of balance, lots of faith. Born without hands, born without grace. We have one more song for you. To be honest, I think I just blew my voice out like 3/4 through that, so I might need some help singing it. It's very simple. The lyrics are da 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 da. Do you guys have that? Oh, they were da 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 da. You got them? Yeah.
down a little bit. Congregated at the underpass, overcompensation, muttered the dilettante through teeth of wax, gone soft in the sun. Your blood, where pulls your marrow? Did you arrive with eyes too wide before your vision narrowed? Here comes da 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 da. Thank you.
What's up, y'all? We're gonna get there. Just give me one little secchi here. How we feeling? Good? Yeah. Okay, awesome. Hey, everybody. I'm Sister Ray. I am so unbelievably stoked to be here. I'm gonna bring it down for a little hot sec. We're gonna hang for a minute. I know we talked about moshing earlier. I am more of like a mental mosh. Like I'm looking to emotionally mosh in my own brain. It's like silent disco, but out loud. You know what I'm saying? Is my vibe. I'm gonna start with a song called Visions.
You really love in the basement getting fucked up. Who cares now? We are moving out, then selling the couch. Split the money, then the house split out. You can take the Christmas tree. All I want is the joint you owe me and the bed sheets. I wanna sleep comfortably, yeah. I have been having visions of you sleeping in them. I can't open the door to wake you up. I'm just waiting, yeah, in the space between us. Same way, same place that I did. Remember back when you were one of them, yeah. You could call it crawling back. I would say I'm devotional to lust like that. You're so emotional and I need skin on skin contact. Oh, I've been having visions of us. wasn't there. Tell me then what's happening. Could you at least ovulate with words then? And tell me all about everything you said, all about your visions.
Thank you. I'm gonna play a couple new songs. Now I put out a record this year, and these are a couple songs that aren't off that record. I say a bad word in this song, and I'm just trying to get it all out of the way, but it's my favorite bad word, so.
Faking conversation to try to get you off of the phone. Guess I'll never really know, but I choose to believe that all dogs go to heaven.
This next song is called Teeth, and it's about smoking underage and trying to hide it with the mandarin oranges my mom would pack me in my lunch. There's so much happening over here. I'm loving this. Thank you very much. This is not how it normally goes for me. It's very subdued usually. This is great.
Peeling oranges, disguising bad habits, and I toss the sweet flesh, sacrifice to blanket on fingertips, breaking my neck to drink straight from the faucet. I got my shirt soaking wet, and I'm hard in the face in public. You wouldn't come to my defense. Look at your hands, staying dark, say it's juice from the berries, but my belly's been the color of a late summer cherry between teeth. Put me to bed with the story from behind your eyelids. I thought you were psychic, but I could be convinced that this t-shirt's clairvoyant. Fresh and permanent bleeding in the cab of your truck led to a total disaster. Kind of mess you throw out and try not to think about. We wouldn't talk about any of it now. Look at your hands, staying dark, say it's juice from the berries, but my belly's been the color of a late summer cherry between teeth. Smile for me and show me how you've been eating. Had a dream you looked the same, but your heartbeat was different, and a grifter knows a grifter in an instant. Thank you. The next song I'm gonna play is called Crucified, and this song took me a lot of years to write, and it feels like I go through years with it a lot of time, and also really shows that I do have just rampant Catholic guilt, so loving that for my adulthood. So hard, but I know you'll touch me when the lights go out. I wanna kiss you on the forehead, but your shoulder's so much closer to my mouth now. Let's try to go to sleep, stare at the stars on your ceiling. You from the kid before you, where you try to keep your nose from bleeding. I watch those silly green things until I hear your settled heavy breathing. Took you 6 days in the queen of the city to get you talking on the telephone drunk and silly. Dylan says that means that you're very sweet, but it just sounds like you're so far away from me. But if anybody's gonna get crucified, I want it to be me tonight. Honey, I swear I'm fine. If I'm singing all my gospel to 100 praises, then I'll take the fine and I'll take the blame. It's on me this time. If anybody's gonna get crucified, I want it to be me tonight. Honey, I swear I'm fine. If I'm singing all my gospel to 100 praises, then I'll take the fine and I'll take the blame. It's on me this time. Do you see what I could do to you a thousand times over the course of a year or two? I know everything must die. You forget it when the pleasure comes every time. You can't forget it till I light everything on fire.
Thank you. So I haven't been to Victoria in so long, and I don't... Everyone's so hot here, and I don't get it. I'm just, like, cruising around, and everybody's hot, and it's, like, I'm making a lot of eye contact, and I'm not scared of making it. It's so wild. Everybody's nice and hot. So thank you for that gift. It's a real gift that I'm getting from the city of Victoria. Amen. Thank you. This next song I'm going to play is called Justice, and it was a song off the record that almost didn't make it, and I didn't play it live for a long time. And then I was on tour in the States, and I just felt like I couldn't figure anything out. And I played this song and realized that I don't think I know what it's about, and I'm still learning from it a lot. The song is called Justice. Water's rising, there's a baby here with somebody close their ears. They have a lifetime to live in fear. Me, I've just been hiding. So give me money, I won't ever need more than I have ever seen. I'm just like everybody to think I'm exempt in greed. Do I seek justice or merely my own comfort? Do I seek justice or merely my own comfort? Do I seek justice or merely my own comfort? Fighting battles from another's bed when all I really wanted was rest. Couldn't do enough to earn my bread. I was complicit. I just wanna make my body clean. Let the water wash over me. I don't mind the burning. Justice or merely my own comfort? Will I seek justice or merely my own? This is possibly the most beautiful show I have ever played in my life. This is a lot. It's hard to pay attention when it's somewhere so nice. I don't play this song very often anymore. It's a cover. But it just feels like the right time. This is an AC/DC tune called Up to My Neck in You, and the first time I heard it, I was like, this is the most beautiful thing I have ever heard in my life. I was in an era of the pandemic where I was eating edibles that let me see God a little bit, so I think it was 50-50. And then it never really came back to me the same, never really felt the same again. So this is an AC/DC song, how it sounded while I was ascending. So this is that.
Up to my neck in trouble, up to my neck in strife, up to my neck in misery. For most of my life I've been a fool, and you know what a fool.
Thank you. It's my favorite song in the world to sing. So I moved to Toronto a couple years ago from Alberta, and this song sounds like a highway going out to Atascawan, the only place where I've ever got a speeding ticket, and they were both in the exact same place for the exact same amount, because I guess I never change. I am Métis, and it's one of my favorite parts about myself. I feel really lucky that I just get to be born like that. That shit is fucking sick. Sorry. I keep forgetting this finale, I just think, sorry. I get really passionate. And over the... When I was a kid, it was a part of my life that I was kind of embarrassed about. I didn't want that to be me, and I didn't understand. And as I've gotten older, and I have seen my family and my relations and my elders go through life, I see that it is the place in my life where I have the most resilience and where I find the most resilience. And I feel really proud to be able to say that in front of people, because I was really embarrassed about it for a long time. So so I feel really lucky to be playing this song. So song's for my cook'em. Thanks, Lena. My brother calls me in distress, looking for another breath. Say I've only got one left in the pack. Says I'm calling from a bloody bed. Don't worry, I think that's all of it. And death enters. To the house where he said it all went down. The lights are on the ground now. But to tell you the truth out loud, I didn't have the heart to hear the sounds. Death was all around. We don't live there now. We reminisce about the sweet smells, all the ones we tucked in the breasts of our blouse. Like deep snow in December, first cigarette of summer, bannock in the oven. But can you imagine a crowd? Would you imagine a crowd around you now, in front of all of cousins? Call out in the winter what I wish I could give them, but there's no pedigree when we're half-breeds. Have you at least heard the good news? They said we will save you. Death meanders around the room. I have this dream, I can't feel anything. I guess it's more a fantasy. Can you imagine a crowd? Would you imagine a crowd around you now, in front of all of the people, in front of all of the people, in front of all of the Before I made this record, I said I wasn't going to make a breakup album, and then I absolutely did. And it feels really good because I got to talk some real smack. First on myself, but then absolutely about someone else. And oh boy. It's been a second. It takes a while to put out a record, but it still feels really good. I got some really good ones in there. So this song's called Prophecy. It is the song that made me realize that I was definitely writing a breakup album, but it felt really good, so that's okay. I'm going to play one more song, and then Haley's going to play, and I'm really excited. I've never been able to see them before, and I've been bumping it like there's no tomorrow. And I wish I wrote a song called Survivor's Guilt. I have real envy about that. It's dark now, so I'm going to play a song that feels like that a little bit. We're going to end a little bit quiet. But thank you so much for having me. I'm Sister Ray. If we talk later, please call me Ella. That is my name. And my name is not Ray. I've realized that in my mind, Ray is like rides a motorbike for sure. And I can't do that. Or like skateboards. And I can't do anything cool on wheels, really, other than drive. But that's not very exciting. I love to go the speed limit other than in Wetaskiwin. But yeah, thank you so much for having me. I really appreciate it. Just been so great. Thank you to everybody doing, thanks to Nev doing sound, everybody at CFUV, and just for the folks who are bringing me out here. It's been a long time since I've been out west, and I feel like I can actually really breathe out here. So much. Y'all have been so kind. From Sister Ray, I'll see you later.
Can I get a little bit more vocal in my monitor? I think I'm feeding back, but just a titch, titch, titch. Hello! Thanks for staying. The sun went away, and I hoped everyone would stay even though the sun went away. I dressed for the weather, though. I might put my gloves back on because it's a little chilly.
Check, check, check.
How is everyone doing? Thanks for having us. Thank you so much. I am absolutely floored by the talent that we've seen on the stage tonight. Pastel Blank was amazing. Neighbourly, Sister Ray. Come on, the gloves beckon you to cheer for them. Yeah. We're very happy to be here. I'm treating the let's party because it's my birthday tomorrow. So, yeah. Let's go a little wild. Hello. Don't you do that to me again. In control of my own life because I forgot all my merch tonight. But luckily, actually, this is a better deal for you because we have a sale online for my birthday. 28% off. So instead of walking 4 feet, you could just do it on your phones right here. So, kind of a sweet deal if you ask me. Thank you. Okay, so this next one is our latest single. It just came out a couple weeks ago. No drone? Or droneless?
Where's Nev?
We need some keyboards up here. In my pants and I don't have a pocket, so I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is. Oop. Surprise.
Okay. What?
Oh. Yeah. ever seen someone tune an electric guitar with a headstock acoustic guitar tuner? It's annoying. Just a sec. What does everyone think about our set so far? If I lived here, okay, raise a hand, like, raise your hand if you come up here every day, because, oh, okay, you guys are idiots, it's so beautiful up here. If I lived here, I would just come up here, crack a beer, and just never leave, which is what we're kind of doing tonight, so I like that. Ooh. One sec. I'm too far gone. Okay. This song we didn't write, so if you know it, sing along, because I hope you know it.
Thank you. get less guitars in the drum monitor?
All right, guys. This song is a new song. We've only played it live maybe two times. I hope you like it. Thanks so much for coming. My name's Haley Blais. We have a few songs left, but stoked. Who went on that merch store website and bought some merch? I'm curious.
Thank you.
pushing my fingers around in the wet sand. It made me feel good, so I'd put my whole face in it carefully, not to get inside my mouth, but still leaving a piece of my skin. My finger the other day with scissors, and it's the wrong wound to play guitar with, but it's this band-aid's fucked me up, so. Who wants my band-aid? This is my merch tonight! Okay, everyone can take a chill. Yeah. I'm gonna do a little solo moment. It feels nice that it's. I see you guys. You're beautiful. All right, this is a slow, chill one. It's a beautiful evening. Grab a loved one and do something with them.
Thinking of love.
had so much in common. She won't know cause she's gone.
More songs for you guys. Thanks for listening. you guys so much. It's your last one. And guess what? I've always wanted to scream it from a rooftop, so let's not disappoint the people of Victoria tonight. Thank you guys so much again for having us, CFUV. Always a pleasure. And guess what? It's coming. It's very fun to be doing a show, and then you get off the stage and you turn 28. That's pretty cool. Not to make it all about me, you guys are great too. Thanks for coming. But yeah, sing this with me at the end. Let's like burn this. Let's burn this roof. Never mind. Okay, the song's called "Coolest Fucking Bitch in Town."
Seat of you.
Thank you, guys.